100. Dwarf. Right, human. Oh, it's white dude. Oh, nice.
The plumes of steel.
He's got a good thrower. Guard on, guard stand firm on his ogre. Block on one blitzer. Okay. Let's take a bribe. Let's let's kick the ball. Fouly pants on the pitch. Might just save this as my 3 and 5. It's probably pretty fouly. I've got 11. I think I should move up one. This is an interesting build. He's disconnected? Oh. Alright, ooh. Ooh, he's very beat up. He's a lineman. Fend, tackle, wrestle, block. Oh, he has got defenders. Who knew? Who knew? Boom. Oh no! What? three players and they're all mine. And one of them's my killer. Ah. Shit. Don't be a stun. He might be gonna blitz this guy. Alright, 5, 6, 7. Oh, his tree's, oh, he's giving me a free hit. Free block. Stand firm. Ooh, he went for a 4. That's a 3 plus dodge. Okay. Fend. Okay, we fouled that, so you come here, I think. Nice! He's down one. That was a really high roll there. Maybe what I should do is do that for my foul. And we'll blitz, we'll hit through the ogre. Oh, come on! Okay, good. We will hit through the ogre. Boom. He's got stand firm as well. I didn't see it. Double rush gets a push. Rerolls it. Might wrestle. Oh, he might foul. Oh no! No! Oh, yeah, he still might foul. To pain in the neck. Cheeky devil. Oh, this is cross it. Does he want to take the both down? He decide? Yes, he does. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Do I want to stand this guy up? Not really. Come on, you can do it. Nice. All right, we're changing sides. What's in this guy with this guy? Gets the POW. And then we'll move into the middle. He appoed his lineman. I mean, yeah. That's an interesting choice, let's say. That's also an interesting choice. Hey. Now he just throws 1Ds. Okay, he's marked the tree. Hopefully not a 1 in 81 or whatever. Bonk. Trying to lock him down as much as possible. I'm going to take the 3 die here. Get the POW. Get the bonk. Ooh. Treat this to the face. That sidestep. We'll just stay here. Pieces free. He could free up the blitzer and then potato him potentially, but he's very, very pressed right now. He could 1D wrestle here to free up this guy. He could do a dodge wrestle or something. Yeah, he's free up the catcher. He doesn't like the catcher being. Tackles all the way over here, but that's okay because he can come back. 1, 2. Not What's this rower got? Dump off? Nerves? Does he have nerves? No. Okay, could chain push this guy out, but I think I prefer to do this. Lyman. Is he edgy bust? He's pass bust. Might just go here. So he gets his dump off. It's got nerves, so it doesn't make much of a difference. Nothing for the intercept. Oh, we missed it by one. Can he even make it this turn? He can. So he's got his dodge. He's got leap. He's got leap, diving tackle, and jump up. So no leap. So he's got a. He can 1D blitz through. He just needs the anti assist. 1D blitz through, and then run down the pitch. Giving us 4 turns to return, and he's down 1 injured, 1 KO. But he is Imperials. Okay, gets to push. Does he have to follow? Yeah, he needs to follow and dodge. He doesn't have dodge, so 3 plus, 2 plus, 2 plus. With 2 rerolls, so he's fine. Oh, sorry, Cosset. Turns out you're not fine. Falls apart. Power dice have been on point. Considering. Okay, I think 2D were from the tree is the way to go. He's got tackle here. If we can 1D him into the tree. I'll reroll that. No! just wanted to push him onto the tree. So he can blitz the halfling, 1D. He could free up the tackle. Jump up. Ooh. Oh my gosh, isn't that awesome? Oh, he conceded. Come on, cross it. That sucks. It was an interesting game. Did we get a good MVP? This guy, I think, might have got MVP. So no. I just wanted a touchdown on this guy. Oh, here we go. Fowley's McSneaky Pants got the MVP for his excellent fouling and dodging. He fouled, he dodged. Nobody got hurt, nobody died.